Hey yo together and welcome back to the StarCraft 2 Unranked game number 2 of 3, not 6 anymore, cause XCOM baby, and maybe TY loses today, and then I have lots of time tomorrow for my XCOM, which I haven't played for 3 weeks also, which is really bad. I need to watch the last episode to see where I am, what my plan was, have a look on what I wanted to do. And you still can participate in XCOM 2 if you want to. If you want to have a soldier there yourself, getting beaten up by aliens and eventually die, then feel free to do so. Comment below in the XCOM YouTube video. Get the Excel sheet which I got there in the video description. And then play. Or get played. This is the better term. I play your soldier and I make him die. Because I can't play this game straight. But hey, that's XCOM. And already the first mission was a blast to play, it was so go check it out if you like. Okay, TVP, boys and girls, what's with TVP? I don't know. I hear that tank pushes seem to be really strong currently, so I might try this. But I don't know, I have no clue. Maybe tank push is the way to go, maybe it isn't. I think you only get one upgrade. So yeah. And I'm not stacking SCVs, which is a bad sign. You always want to stack your SCVs. Get me the barracks, please. Thank you. Okay, and then we scout with the SCV. There are different SCV timings you can pull off. I now have chosen to go for the mid barracks SCV. So when the barracks is halfway done, you send out the SCV, which is right now perfect, and you will be able to scout basically anything and get safe out again. So that's at least the plan, and we will see how that turns out. Hopefully, great. We get the Reaper, of course. Maybe he will scout with a probe, we'll check out that. Maybe there's no nexus at all, then this would be very bad. But we'll see. So there we are. No nexus so far. That's a very early cyber core. Oh, okay. Okay. I see ya. It can only be... Yeah, exactly. Okay. But it's okay. Oh no, he lives! Haha! Nice! Hello. Okay. He's still attacking it there. We can cancel it before we lose it. And I definitely need a bunker down there. That's very important now. I should stall him as best as I can. If he moves across the map, of course. If he does. How? Okay, I see you. I see where this is going. I see where this is going. He got a proxy there. That's not nice. That's really not nice. So I don't know if I can defend this or not. I need to get this done. Come on, build it! Okay, don't get it. Sad! Sad times indeed. I don't know what I can do here now. How does he get there? That's the big question. He definitely rushes me, which I hate. It's so annoying. And I don't know if I can do anything about it. I can now just pull the CVs and that's it. Don't lose that one. Okay. Oh no 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 no. Can we maybe save that? I hate when Protoss plays cheesy cheese. It's so annoying. Okay. So what do I do now? No, 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 no. That's what I need. And I will need another bunker there. Okay. Now he sees up. It's so annoying. Okay, of course. I don't think I can hold this by any means. I wish I could, but I don't think I can. So maybe he wants to deal some damage there. But it's not good for him to do so. Why is that happening? What's going on here? I really try my best here. Oh no 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 no! I don't think you can win against Protoss if they play stuff like that. I really don't think it's possible. I mean, the Cyclones are nice. But can you really win? I don't think so. That's not a GG for me, sorry. He just cheesed the crap out of me with stupid cheeses, and I don't GG to that, sorry. Not today. It's just annoying, you know? We have Cyclones, and then they have all of... What's that? I don't know. That's... and yeah, maybe Vikings would have been nice. You can defend it with Cyclones. I know that. It's just... he dealt so much damage. It was a bad try to get the low ground. That was really bad. So next time I see that, immediately bunker. Like, immediately. Not behind the factory, not later than the supply depot, immediately the bunker needs to go there. Okay, that's that game. Sorry guys, but that's StarCraft for you. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye.